village for the duration of the operation. Now, because U.S. is spread thin, we are going to utilize and exploit the massive amount of troops that we have on a single target. This is going to be pretty much a standard blitzkrieg. For the first, maybe I'd say 5 minutes of the op, all squads and all squad members will be gathering as many vehicles, bikes, trucks as possible. We will then regroup in the center of town on the MSR marked by the two Humvee marks and bring all the vehicles. Once all vehicles and as many people are mounted as possible, squad 4 will take the Yardie truck in a line on the easternmost checkpoint. Once we are sighted and ready to fire for effect, the entire rest of the team that is mounted will push to the staging. Once the entire team pushes to the staging point and is set, two V-bids from squad 1 and squad 2 will be placed on the Logi trucks.
So we're not heavy.
So squad 1 and squad 2 will set IEDs on both Logi trucks. At that point, once the V-bids are ready to roll, squad 1 or squad 2 will call set. Command will fire for on the eastern cache, suppressing the target. As those rounds are literally landing, the two V-bids will roll into the checkpoint and detonate. If your drivers can jump out of the vehicle while in motion, I advise you do that. But if you cannot, just drive those fuckers straight in and fucking detonate the V-bids. Copy?
Yes.
Oh, so, man. While these Arty trucks, the time is going to be very important. While these Arty trucks are landing the rounds and they're in cover, that's when you need to drive the V-bids in. Otherwise, you're going to get schwack driving in, okay? So you need to time that. As soon as you see those rounds in flight, those V-bids need to be stepping on the gas. After the two V-bids go off, the entire rest of the team mounted to a motorcycle, full trans truck, full technical, SPG truck. As soon as those two V-bids go off, I want the entire motorized part of the team already basically on top of the fucking...
This kind of sounds like Mad Max.
...checkpoint. So it's fast. This is going to happen real fast.
All driving in with a motorcycle.
So once again, that attack on the first cache...
Yeah, we're having motorcycles.
Gather vehicles.
Doing a V-pad.
Stage on the
center. So whoever
MSR.
Has scout, good luck.
Motorized...
Have
infantry
fun.
...pushes to target mark. Arty truck aligns on target. Arty truck fires... Rounds in the air, V-bids
Brandon,
push in. Rounds
up.
Land, V-bids explode, entire motorized infantry
that.
On top of the cache. Just like that,
I get
okay?
Shut out, then
it's gonna be really well, fast, timing's gonna be so important. We gotta do this fast, because if we take this to a... If we take this to a prolonged engagement, we're gonna get mortared and outflanked by the QRF. As soon as that first cache goes down, we're going to either move directly to the second cache on the west, with roughly the same plan. At that point in time, squad 3 and squad 4 will handle the V-bids. Or, if our momentum has been broken, we'll regroup and plan on sweeping and flanking the western flank from the north, because we've secured an open line across the river. Copy?
Copy.
Now, that was very confusing. Does anyone have any questions?
I think Kama went crazy.
Yes, what's the regroup point if we
just wants to win
if
this.
You lose momentum?
At all costs.
If we lose momentum, we'll regroup somewhere in the north. I'll come down the command chain.
Copy.
Do we want to regroup
this is gonna happen
for the
fast.
Second wave?
What do you mean? Yeah, we're gonna regroup before we hit the set. Don't worry. Just worry about step one right now, okay? This is gonna make or break the op. So,
Arty
truck aligns, motorized infantry stage.
Please tell me someone's
out,
recording.
V-bits push in, followed by motorized.
I'm not.
On top of the cat.
I can record the last 5 minutes. If you
die, I'm gonna
well, it's not now, Truth.
I've recorded the whole
Hopefully
thing.
The Humvee does not take out the V-bids.
Good.
We'll do is as we roll those V-bids, the two V-bids and the SPG truck rolling in, okay? So that's three vehicles pushing the point. So the Humvee's either going to have to take out the V-bids or it's going to have to take out the SPG truck, all right? So I want the SPG truck pushing in with the V-bids. Copy. All right, any questions?
No, I didn't record the last 5 minutes. I have my recording off.
Are you
going
to send instructions to one of them or just full blitz?
Nope, we're just doing a full blitz. We gotta utilize the just overwhelming numbers and power on the first checkpoint before they can QRF.
But we're not fighting the Polish, we're fighting Americans.
Alright, squad leads, go ahead and break them out.
Apparently. Then again, you're about to like suicide bomb them, so
yeah.
You should
try to say that.
We do that.
Let's go bomb truck, just go. I think we're all going to that. We're supposed to all be going there.
Yeah, we all supposed to go there.
I don't know, yet. No, you need to wait for that.
Do you want me to push into the compound?
Yeah, guys that can get
them. Well, I'm taking shots, I'm just pushing into the car now. I killed him, don't throw the frag.